lot of people ask me, you know, about this project, Chinese Turkestan, working in China, you know, problems with the police, getting arrested, sensitive topics. And in 8 years, this was the only picture I got in trouble for. Because I ran up to the roof of a nearby building because I thought I really needed to get a shot from above because I had worked the crowd and I had worked kind of around the fringes of the festivities, being very careful not to actually be in front of someone who's praying because that's really rude. So you have to kind of stay around the edges. But I did manage to get up onto a nearby building, and as I ran up and kicked open the door to the roof, trying not to miss the moment, there were a whole bunch of Chinese policemen there. To which they went like this. Yes. And I was like, I'm just a photographer, just trying to take some pictures. So they were actually watching the festivities up there to make sure that everything stayed orderly, and everything did. But that was the only kind of moment where I was ever kind of questioned about what I was doing and why I was in such a rush.